Logistics networks are complex and have a delicate equilibrium in which service levels, capacities, and costs are balanced. Even small tweaks can have far-reaching consequences across an interlinked network. You need to see the big picture when making decisions about network optimization, with an eye toward optimization, consolidation, and cost savings. Siemens Digital Logistics Strategic Network Optimization helps you to compile a detailed picture of various procurement and distribution scenarios, enabling you to strategically assess the outcomes of network tweaks before making them. By crunching huge volumes of data, our Strategic Network Optimization enables the creation of detailed and accurate scenarios that enable you to zero in on the solutions suited to the conditions on the ground. Our solution looks at all the parameters directly influencing inbound and outbound logistics, enabling you to assess the status quo and find optimization scenarios. With complete transparency into complex transport networks and the ability to compare and optimize transport processes, our solution enables testing on existing brownfield structures or completely new greenfield structures. Strategic network optimization probes at scenarios which ask two fundamental questions. What if blank happened, and what needs to happen so that blank would happen? This allows for precise analysis of procurement and distribution options, greenfield planning, brownfield planning, consolidation concepts, and sensitivity analysis. With Siemens Digital Logistics, you can gain full visibility into complex transport networks, enabling better efficiency and cost savings. Siemens, optimizing the configuration of procurement networks.